Hi, I'm Maria, and today I'll show you how to integrate Oxylabs residential and data center proxies with AdsPower. AdsPower is a multi-login browser management tool for Windows and Mac. The main AdsPower functions include multi-account management, dealing with the latest browser fingerprinting, and more. Before getting started, download and install AdsPower. You can find the link to the official website under the video. Click New Profile and specify proxies in the Proxy section. To set up residential proxies, choose the HTTP proxy type or Oxylabs Auto. Then input pr.oxylabs.io and 7777. Now, enter Oxylabs subuser's credentials, fill in the username and password. Use the same credentials that you used while creating a new subuser in the proxy dashboard. You can also use country-specific entries. For example, if you fill in us-pr.oxylabs.io under IP address and 10000 under port, you'll acquire a US exit node. For a full list of country-specific entry nodes, please see our documentation. You'll find the link in the description. To configure dedicated data center proxies, choose HTTP or SOX 5 according to your purchase and enter 60000 as a port. For the IP address, choose one from the acquired list. You'll see more info about proxy lists in the video description below. To set up shared data center proxies, choose HTTP, enter dc.pr.oxylabs.io and 10000 as port. You can also use country-specific entries. For instance, if you enter dc.de-pr-oxylabs.io under IP address and 40000 under port, you'll get a German exit node. You'll see the full list of country-specific nodes in the documentation under the video. Now, let's test your proxies. Click the Check Proxy button. If everything's fine and you see a foreign geolocation and a new IP address, press the OK button down below. After that, hit the Open button to launch the browser. And now it's done! You can start using Oxylabs proxies with AdsPower. If you have any questions about this integration or would like to learn more about other related topics, drop us a line at hello@oxylabs.io or leave a comment below. Also, if you found this video useful, subscribe to our channel, click the like button, and share this video. See you next time!